you see one? Yeah, do you see what it looks like? Yeah. Right.
First one always catches off guard, because you don't realize how quick it is. But I think much better if you don't get too rush. And sometimes it's how you pick it up. Up here you've got plenty of time, you're probably too late on it. That's where the quickest serves you're playing. And here you're probably only playing about 10 minutes early. But if it's short, you still want to be in that position where I'm hitting flat like that. Most times it's going to be catches. Yeah. If you can go for six, perfect, but if not, I'd always go down, because at least if you hit it hard enough, it's still full. I think.
Speak to Brad, he'll get you in a live thing.
Do you see one or not?
What?
Do you see one?
Tap.
Yeah.
Straight in.
Same as things we've done before. Hand out from, I don't want to be cramped.
Yeah.
I don't want to get any power that. Yeah, a lot of control. Great. Start.
Sometimes when I do it too much, I'm thinking, like, oh, short leg, I'm going to catch it.
Yep, go on.
Do 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 do.